Alright guys, this is Bank Nifty and H4 chart. Now you can see yesterday Bank Nifty just pushed up toward 30,700 almost. Right now you can see from here price push up toward this level. So we are expecting next target is showing around 31,000. Alright, 31,100 almost. We have seen this is the next target. So somewhere here, because we have seen there are multiple rejection in this area, because this area are acting as a resistance right now. So here you can see multiple rejection, and now you can see here 31,100 is a resistance now. Now you can see here you can see we have seen some support, and here was some support, and but here they are forming a resistance. Just they broke this resistance line, now it's targeting toward 31,100. So let me show you in a 1 hour chart. In 1 hour chart you can see here price are running in a downtrend, but creating a new lower low and a lower high. Here you can see they're creating new lower low and a lower high, and here you can see there was a support and a support, but here was a support, they broke this supporting line. Now here you can see this is forming a resistance, but they broke this resistance line. Now price is targeting toward this level, but remember in a small time frame still they are running in a downtrend, but we are expecting next retracement will be here around 31,100. You can see in 15 minute chart how they look like. In 15 minute chart we have seen price just broke this 200 exponential moving average and simple moving average, right? Now they are targeting toward 31,100. If you have a position here, so you need to close your position around 31,100. So I hope you enjoy this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.